Time to make a stand.
Gotcha.
Hey, quick question, what's up? Yeah, but is it a legit name? Like T-A-C-T-I-C-A-L? What's up, Corvus? It's a little bit of a shit start so far. We lost the first game, sadly. Yeah, but that's not legit then. What's up, skeleton? Yeah, that's why it wasn't taken though. Double kill. You hate to see it. Like, there's no way you outdamaged me. It was fucking close, though. I really hope police isn't here. I'm gonna go ward. Is Trinity first? Yeah, horrible, horrible item. Always Ghost Blade. Trinity Force is very, very, very inefficient. I'm playing ranked right now and it feels like I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I feel like I can't carry my entire team on the drive. That's how the first 2 weeks of solo queue are. Like, the first 2 weeks, you're gonna have gold with diamond players, iron with silver players, silver with plat players. Like, it's gonna be all over the fucking place. I was gonna actually give that to Jax, believe it or not. He rotated down. Never Trinity. That's just it. You never, ever, ever go Trinity Force. You are trolling if you do, and you deserve to be reported if so. Man, I got hit by the fucking Irelia ult. See, I tried to flash the Irelia ult with knocking her out because I knew that Ignite would kill her, but I got clipped by it and I took 3 extra turret shots. Ugh. Shut down. You hate to see it, man. An enemy has been slain. Holy shit, that was intense. I bet you he like pissed himself a little bit when he realized how much shield he got. Just go into a practice tool for, like, literally hours. I shit you not. It's the best way to improve. Or, like, 1v1 your friend for a long time. I hate to see it. Wow. It's whatever, I killed at least. Give me the perfect build, do the build command. The build and guide command both explain everything. It's always Ghostblade, Dustblade, Black Cleaver, or Ghostblade, Black Cleaver, Death's Dance. Those are typically the 2 best builds.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I hit a spider, not Ash. Oh shit, no. Trap everywhere. Sometimes you have to go back to the forward. She wanna get even. Yikes. Unlucky. Reaver's a B tier item. It's a four fun. It's like, it's not optimal. Like, you build a Reaver a part of the crit build, but it's not very efficient for Jayce, or rather like optimal. It's not a C or a D tier item, but it's not A tier or S tier like other Jayce items are. God, everything's warded. Jesus Christ. This is warded too. I died in the Elise cocoon to 1,000 damage from her, and then Caitlyn runs it down to Irelia. Alright, well, she's now a problem. Not give her free. She just got 3 free kills. And Elise is going Tabby Armguard into a Zhonya second. Well, go figure. Huh. Okay, so he hit me with both Qs. That's what I get, I guess. I guess with 10% CDR, it's like a 2-second cooldown.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
I mean, they got dragon, but we aced them. Hey, babe. That would've hurt.
An enemy has been
because I learned to last hit and conserve my mana. Or I learned to use my W passive with last hitting and auto attacks and conserve my mana for only when what's necessary. The W passive is pretty nifty. W passive is just a mini Essence Reaver passive, you know that, right? Mord who? I'm sorry, Mord who? Yeah, Mord Hui. Not 70%. It's about 50%, give or take. I like how I have 16 kills. Gotta keep that KDA up. I gotta hold my spot number one supreme. Gotta keep that KDA looking fucking crisp. Like, I'm the only Jayce main with double-digit KDAs. He's only strong if you're mechanically skilled with him, though. And he has a lot of, like, downfalls to his scaling if he gets put behind. I might have died to that Ignite if I didn't land that QE just now. Fun fact, 5 out of 5 Ravenous Hunters just saved my ass. Yeah, and everything you just asked about the mana conservation is explained in my guide and tips video. Okay, team. Oh. What was that damage for? Oh, it was Ash's damage. What? No shit. Mine. No, I'm 1v9. Wow, Kazik's only at 14k.